did runners all set to go. Green light is there. This is race four at Bendigo. Set. And off they go. Field of seven with the Good Mate Rusty away nicely on the inside. A length clear over Step Aside, and also Kraken Johnny going up third. Miss Marley on the move, being followed about three lengths away by Cherokee Fawn. And behind those, Lectra Loopy and also Mapunga Ferry off the back straight. And Good Mate Rusty still led out by three over Step Aside, being followed by Miss Marley. Further back in the field, Kraken Johnny and Cherokee Fawn. They turn. Good Mate Rusty, here's Step Aside and Miss Marley joining in. It is Step Aside who grabs the front and beats Miss Marley, flashing home into third. Cherokee Fawn from Good Mate Rusty, who wilted. Behind those in turn, then we had Mapunga Ferry, Lectra Loopy and Kraken Johnny all in a bunch at the tail. 28-4-3-6. The market had it right.